Yes. Yes. And it will provide oxygenated environment in the helmet. And if the patient is in, it can call like this for somebody. And this is mainly, this can be mainly used in, yes. This can be mainly used in that bike ambulances. Thank you, sir.
Good evening, sir. My name is Mohammed Faizuddin from Temri's Golconda Boys 1. My topic, my project name is Smart Blind Stick for Old and Blind People. It is useful for blind and old people to cross the road and to call someone for help. It is useful. I make this project with the help of my teacher, and this is my own idea. If any obstacle come in front of this, if any obstacle come in front, it will be okay. Yes, with program. Thank you, sir.
Good morning, sir. My name is Mohammed Ali. I am studying 8th class. I am from Golconda Boys 1. This is Chandrayantari working model. This is a working for a help of the syringe to syringe and glucose pipe. This is working. Show. See. Thank you, sir.
Good evening, sir. My name is Mohammed Farhan Ahmed from class 9A from Temri's Golconda Boys 1. Today I am here to explain you about that the work and energy, how windmill generate electricity. My first point is explaining you about that the windmill is used to generate electricity.